when you're working with essentially the printed word and trying to turn that into communication via motion, there's an inherent problem there. We're used to keyboards and we're used to the conventions of that mode of communication. And so breaking those conventions and introducing people to a completely new way to think about how they communicate on a daily basis has been the most difficult part, I think. The actual technology, as soon as we got started, as soon as our ideas started to gel, things fell into place unbelievably well. You know, in our field, we deal with research and papers and theories and that kind of thing. And I want to say that this has been really fun to work on, particularly the initial gestures that we were working with. Things like emoticons, those things that you used to put in little smiley faces. Now you just do them yourself. And that's been tremendously gratifying.
Now, at the risk of being rude.
Yes, once again, I've overstayed my welcome. As a human, I was ill-equipped to thank you. But as myself, you have my everlasting gratitude. Until next time. But before I go, there's a debt I wish to repay to my professor of the humanities. Data, I've decided to give you something very, very special.
If your intention is to make me human,
Kim... No. I would never curse you by making you human. Think of it as a going away present.
Data, why are you laughing?
I do not know. But it was a wonderful feeling.
Please visit the website, but please visit Italy. We're the best country in the world in terms of culture, landscapes, art, history, cities, villages, beautiful countryside, seaside, mountains. That is Italy, you know, perhaps you're dreaming about, but please visit our country. We will welcome you warmly and with a better organization.
It was a jump to conclusions, Matt. You see, it would be this mat that you would put on the floor and would have different conclusions written on it that you could jump to.
That is the worst idea I've ever heard in my life, Tom.
Yes. Yes, it's horrible, this idea.
I'm sorry.
Oh, damn, and blasted.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
You shme. 18 years of total silence and you shme.
What?
I've kept my vow for 18 years. Not a single recognizable articulate sound has passed my lips.
Oh, please, could you be quiet for another 5 minutes?
Oh, it doesn't matter now. I might as well enjoy myself. The times in the last 18 years I wanted to shout and sing and scream my name out.